Today's video is all about a long-awaited update to the Google Sites platform, collapsible text boxes. Let's dive into it with another flipped classroom tutorial. Now in today's video, I'm going to show you an update, and it's going to be a really quick video, but I was so excited about this update that I just had to make a video about it. Now, collapsible text boxes, or text boxes that fold up like an accordion style, they are now rolling out to Google Sites. Now, the rollout is 15 days, so at the time of this video, you might already have access with some of your Google accounts. Now, 15 days is the full rollout, so that means that in a couple of weeks' time, everyone should have access to this brand new feature of Google Sites. Now, the way it works is you can now add your text boxes, and you do have to make sure that you also have a heading. Now, every time you want to use a collapsible, you're going to have both a heading and a text box. Now, these snap together easily, and once that has happened, you can now resize your text box. Now, as you're resizing your text box, you won't see anything yet. But when you then hover over these two attached elements, suddenly there's an extra feature available, and that's the collapsible. So we can turn on the collapsible, and that will turn our text box together with that header into a collapsible text box. Now, I'm super excited about this update. Previously, we had to go to Bootstrap or other platforms to create these collapsibles and then embed them with code. Now we can do it natively within the platform. So an exciting feature. I look forward to hearing how you are going to be using this on your sites and how you are going to use it with your students. Scroll down, let me know in that comment section below. Then scroll back up, and on your way back up, make sure to hit that subscribe button and also the notification bell. Now, hitting that notification bell will make sure that you are notified of these update videos whenever and when they come out. I hope you found this helpful, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you for watching.